Numbness. When you first hear, you kind of go into this zone where the next thing you hear is your blood racing in your ears. We did not know how much time I would have, so we needed to move quickly. Here at New York Presbyterian, their treatment plan had a very good chance of success. In fact, they said, you are a good possibility for a cure. Those are the words you want to hear.
New York Presbyterian has been the number one hospital in New York for over 10 years now. We're able to treat every kind of cancer that there is, and we're extremely proud of our bone marrow transplant programs. On the Weill Cornell side, we have the bone marrow and hematopoietic stem cell transplantation program. While on the Columbia side, we have our Irving transplant unit.
We pride ourselves on providing optimal care, working closely with our colleagues, while at the same time moving the field and contributing to research.
We offer the whole array of stem cell transplant procedures, which includes autologous transplants, allogeneic from matched siblings, matched unrelated donors, or even half-matched transplants, and offer a transplant option to patients who otherwise don't have a fully matched donor.
We did a worldwide search. We did it for months, but we didn't find an identical match. So the clinical trial was my only option. And that was a technique that Dr. Van Biesen perfected.
We have the doctors who actually make the discoveries that then take what's learned from the lab and actually treat patients with it. We have all the latest technology, and we're innovative in terms of how we use that technology.
It was very important that this particular hospital does the research that's necessary to assist the patient through the journey of a bone marrow transplant. I like to go to people who write the book, not the people that read the book.
A successful bone marrow transplant is a team effort. We work with amazing collaborators here at New York Presbyterian Hospital.
This is a multi-service hospital. When you undergo a stem cell transplant or a bone marrow transplant, you can get various complications. It's an amazing thing to have all these specialties, all with trainees, all with expertise at your site.
They're telling you, listen, this is our options. This is what we can do for you.
They always knew where I was in my progress, and they were reporting back to me.
Every patient is different, and every patient deserves individualized care. So we try as much as possible to personalize the care that these patients receive. And we make sure that every patient's goals and challenges are addressed appropriately.
We have a motto here which says we put patients first. And everything we do comes at it from the patient perspective. That's what really sets us apart.
I knew I found the partner. I knew I found the right place that's going to walk with me step by step to heal me.